Hello, 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 everybody, and happy, happy Saturday. It's Saturday afternoon, and I'm getting ready to head over to Tim's for the day. Not whatever. I'm not sure what we're going to do yet, but I had to make a Whataburger run and a beer run before I left, so I'm doing that now, but and then we're either going to go, I don't know, probably go hiking, and then go, I think we may go like walk and explore the little like downtown historic Main Street area in this little city he lives in. So hello.
You got a Whataburger and a Whataburger?
Yep, thank you so much. Have a great day. And then probably go have either go have dinner somewhere, or he's gonna cook dinner so for us. He's definitely the cook in the relationship. Like I said, nobody wants me to cook anyway, but being that he's a chef for a living, so yeah, go figure. Pretty easy to figure out which option is which is the better of the two. Do you want the non-cooker to cook, or do you want the chef to cook? You know you can turn in, right, stupid person? But anyways, so, and like I said something about talking to my younger daughter, Molly, about cooking, and he was like, I hope you're not giving her any cooking tips. Like, really? You did not have to go there, but cool. So, but anyways, he was like, yeah, you can direct her to me for that. I was like, okay, funny man. Okay, funny man. But, anyway, so, and it is like 61 degrees, well, 62 actually just changed, and it's actually not, it's probably like 54, 55, but, you know, the sun's hitting the front of the truck, so it's, gonna read it a little bit warmer than it is actually outside, but oh my gosh, y'all, between 20 below and 20 degrees, heck yeah, I'm ready to bust out a swimsuit in this weather. Not really, but might as well. And so, yeah, and I was gonna take my car out to Tim's. Since, knock on wood, she's been doing so great, lately, but, I actually was going to take it this week, like, you know, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, whatever, and go get four new tires put on. And so my dad was like, I was getting ready to load everything up, and he was like, are you leaving? I was like, yeah, I'm just loading my car up. And he was like, oh, you're taking your car? And I was like, well, I was gonna. And he was like, even though the roads are clear and good now, I just, you know, with your tires, just in case, I just feel better, you taking the truck. So, I said, yes, sir. So, he's my dad. He worries. I love him. But, he worries about me just like I worry about him. But, anyway, so, I said, yep, yes, sir, then I'll take the truck. Which actually worked out perfect because I finally yesterday found one place that had gas, and only one pump had gas. And so, I went ahead and put gas, quite a bit of gas in the truck, and so that actually worked out perfect. In fact, my mom was like, do you have enough gas to get out to Tim's? Because they've already re-upped the gas out in his area where he lives. And I said, oh yeah, and I said, but even if I didn't, I said, I've got enough gas to get there and back and there again. Because he lives about 40 miles from me. And so, she didn't know that I had gassed up the truck yesterday, just while, you know, because I didn't know, I still don't know how long it's going to be until they've got it back in our area. So, like, they're slowly restocking the stores back, but gas, I wasn't sure. So, even though there was like a quarter of a tank in the truck, I went ahead and put more in. So, that's good anyways. But yeah, so, and I'm going to take, like I said, my car this week and go get four new tires put on it. And actually, I've got to take the truck and have it inspected and go renew the tags, the registration, because they go out this month on it for my dad. So, good Lord, bumpy, bumpy, bumpy road. But anyways, but I hope y'all are having a great, great Saturday, and hope you're having a beautiful and blessed weekend so far. And Hope y'all enjoyed my little pyromaniac moment. Like I said, honestly, that is usually not me, y'all. I do not torch stuff. I do not light stuff on fire other than candles. And sometimes accidentally, maybe something, you know, something little. No, not really. But like I said, it was just, oh, stoplights are still out. Wow. They still have no power. That's crazy on this end. But it's just one of those things where it was just something I needed to do for me and something that I wanted to do for me. And it made me feel better. So, like I said, that way, I mean, it is now officially a done deal. Of course, you know, I had always let my ex know, you know, if it, you know, I'm not one of these move out, move back in, move out, move back in, move out, move back in. But, you know, yeah, if I pack my stuff up and bounce, I'm out and I'm staying out. That means I'm done. And I'm somebody that when I say I'm done, I'm done. I don't play this. Nope. Don't play it. When I was married to my first husband, you know, I tried a couple times, you know, to make it work with him. And of course, he was crazy. I mean, literally. I mean, like split multiple personality, paranoid schizophrenic. Yeah, plus bipolar, plus manic depressant. And so, but you know, because we had two children together, and of course, y'all know it never works when you do that. You know, it's like. It's like if your marriage gets to the point to where you split, it never works when you come back together. And I knew it wouldn't, but I needed to do it for me, to try everything for my children's sake. And then I wised up and realized, what the heck am I doing, even keeping my children around a man like this, you know? So, and so I learned my lesson many, many years ago. Of course, I divorced my girl's dad, oh God, back 20 years ago, 21 years ago, actually, in May. I divorced him in May of 2000, so, and we were together like 14 years, but anyways, so yeah, but, so I had let my ex that I just split with 6 years know, you know, when I'm done, I'm done. That's all there is to it, but anyway, so, but yeah, so I just had a little pyro moment to make myself feel better, so, but anyway. Okay, guys, well, I just wanted to jump on and say, hey, howdy, hello, how you doing, how's it hanging, and I love you, but I'll be back. Bye.